A very good morning, everybody. I wish you a warm welcome here at the Eindhoven University of Technology. Carlo van der Weijer, please give him an applause.
Where are the driverless cars? They should have been here already to completely disrupt the mobility industry. And this very important thing that also Maarten Steinberg always comes up with. What's this future of robots and us, and how we're going to feel about robots?
Walter Rivière, please welcome in.
Because when you see AI, right now there is a lot of what I call the buzzword effect. And there is a lot of misleading messages out there. It's nobody's fault. It's just the excitement of the passionate about this technology.
Well, good to be here. Good to be in the technical heart of the Netherlands. I learned that this is the area of Europe where the average IQ is the highest. Think from the big picture. Where do you want to go? The end goal. The point on the horizon, dot on the horizon, but start small, learn fast.
Games, an AI esports competition. Student teams from all over the world and have them compete in this environment.
My name is Rokus Janki. I'm part of the Google Cloud team here in Amsterdam. I'm very passionate about data analytics and machine learning.
You are going to do very thorough research to think about new concepts. For us, it's also important to implement that within our companies. And therefore, we are very glad that we can join here today with the signing of this MOU.
Great. Yeah, that's all right.
Well, thank you for your attention and coming here.